Dear brothers and sisters, I am Father Luis Salazar, the new pastor here at Holy Redeemer, and with me is Father Paul Dow and Father Archie Faustino. Together, we are excited to see the whole community coming together again to enjoy the liturgy, to enjoy the celebration of the Eucharist on Sundays. It is great to see the people coming back to the liturgy because it speaks about the importance of the sacraments, the sacramental life. It speaks about the importance of the Eucharist at the center of our faith. It speaks about the importance for people to come to the house of God, to come and to be in line with the life of God.
We are back. You know why we are back, and we are happy to be back? Because we can now be with Christ in the Blessed Sacrament. And when we hear Mass, we attend Mass, and we receive Holy Communion, that was something that we really miss. And there's nothing like receiving the sacrament, the Holy Eucharist, and attending Mass physically.
I really miss receiving Jesus personally every single day. And that's why we're so happy that we're back.
Come back and feel the warmth of this community. We love you.
Así queremos invitarle a ustedes, hermanos, a que regresen para que sientan ese amor de Dios en nuestra querida parroquia de Holy Redeemer.
Es una gran bendición que el Señor nos regala, y por eso en este momento queremos invitarlo para que todos unidos, como comunidad, le demos las gracias a nuestro Creador.
If you've been locked up for a whole year and you need to come out, you really do need to come back to Holy Redeemer. We're here for you. I miss my family, my extended family here at Holy Redeemer.
It's been a great opportunity to reconnect with not just our family, but with our friends and the broader community. And we want you to know that the whole parish is here to worship with you, to celebrate with you, to work together, all of us, to know, love, and serve Jesus together.
This year I got my first communion, and I'm really happy, and I can't wait to see you back here at church again.
I invite you to come back and experience the liturgy, to experience the community of God, to be with the family of God, to be part of the Eucharist on Sundays and on daily day masses. Please come back. The Lord is waiting for you here in His house.
Welcome back. We hope to see you soon.